Today we are going to tell you about SAE International, SAE India and the event organized by it. So here it begins. SAE International, Society of Automotive Engineering International, is a US-based organization which previously was established for standardizing automotive parameters, has grown over this year to a global level active organization which besides its standardization efforts also focus on devoting resources to projects and programs in STEM education, that is science, technology, engineering and mathematics education, professional certification and collegiate design competition. Moving ahead comes SAE India. Society of Automotive Engineering India is a strategic alliance partner of SAE International registered in India. Working as a non-profit organization, is dedicated towards engineering and scientific advancement in automotive industry of India. Now, there are a very wide range of activities and focus regions for this organization. Taking our lead towards the event held by SAE India, we have a world in a motion. It joins together teachers, students and industry volunteers. It is an exploration of physical science while addressing essential mathematics and scientific concepts and skills.
ITEC, SAE India in association with IEEE-IS organizes conference addressing technical and techno-commercial aspects concerning electrification of various kinds of vehicles. These sessions will also help to create knowledge sharing platforms for people to exchange ideas, benchmark best practices, discuss open indication process and leverage opportunities from different regions of the world.
Supra SAE India. The event sees students from engineering colleges across the country battle it over against each other in the quest to apply their technical knowledge on the ground formula racing car. The event provides a platform for students from engineering colleges across the country to apply their technical knowledge and engineering skills on the ground by conceptualizing and developing a formula category vehicle as per defined performance and safety specifications. TFIN. The competition is targeted to solve the farming challenges using mechanized solution. It provides platform for connecting the bright and prosperous engineering talent available in the country with the real life challenges of agricultural sector. Through this program, students from engineering and agricultural colleges across the India will participate in providing innovative and solutions towards product design and development challenges.
The Baha'i Essay Series is an event for undergraduate engineering students organized globally by the Society of Automotive Engineers USA. The Baha'i Essay tasks students to design, fabricate and validate a single-seater four-wheeled off-road vehicle to take part in a series of events which test the vehicle from many different perspectives, such as sound engineering practices and the agility of the vehicle in terms of readability, speed, acceleration and maneuverability characteristics, and finally its ability to endure that back-breaking durability test.
Cycle is a national level event that promotes the objective of providing the opportunity to the students to conceive, design and fabricate a three-wheel configuration vehicle powered by human-electric hybrid power and capable of seating two passengers at a time and catering to the day-to-day mobility needs. The vehicle must be engineered aerodynamics for better performance and safety and ergonomically designed. The main objective of EFICycle is to promote the next generation of engineers towards environmentally friendly solutions. Now, we have briefed to you about SAE, SAE India and several events conducted by SAE. Now we end today's topic. Hope this video was very informative for you. Now, those who want to learn more about this each and every event, the link for each and every the website is given in the description section. Now, the only thing you need to do is like and share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to show us your support. Share the videos to share the knowledge. And share your thoughts with us in the comment section. To get more updates about Team Hurricane, do follow us on our Instagram handle named @TeamHurricane. Meet you in the next video. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Thank you so much.